$47 versus $6.
I have 6 shades here to try out. There are 8 shades though. Let's go with this shade to match the eye.
So this shade is called Magic 8 Ball. It's gonna be a liquid lip, just like the other ones. Oh, it matches the eye perfectly. I actually really like the applicator too. It's nice and precise.
Give it 3 to 5 minutes to dry down.
It's a dupe. Dare I say it's even more sparkly than the Dior.
I just love it so much. What color do you want to see next?